Tushar Kapoor is back with another magazine cover this May, and it will instantly get your eyes hooked onto it. The actor, who was last seen in super hit franchise Golmaal Again, and his comic timing in the film left his fans laughing out loud. Post that, the actor has been busy with daddy duties and is often spotted around the city with son Lakshya. Daddy cool Tushar breaks stereotypes by becoming a single parent and talks about parenthood in the latest issue of the magazine. The actor was seen donning a red blazer by Mohsin Hashmi, which he paired with shoes by Seven Soul and styled by Sagar for the event. Tushar was seen rocking a funky hairdo for the magazine launch, and it's too cool to handle.
This is the best phase of my life. It feels like my life has been fulfilled. Because I think I became a dad at the right time when I was ready for it, and I took that step only when I was sure of myself and what I was getting into. And he has really completed my life. He's a total joy to be around, and I'm enjoying every milestone of his, because it feels like as if I'm reliving my own childhood all over again. And it doesn't feel like it's too much responsibility, because I'm enjoying myself. Of course, it's a lot of work. It's very time consuming, but I wouldn't call it hard work, because I'm really enjoying this, every minute that I spend with him. And I don't like to miss even a moment, whether it's whether he's at home or at the park, or whether he's at these play areas. Of course, I opted for single parenthood, so that created a huge media boom almost, because it was one of the first few of its kind. So that kind of has brought in a lot of spotlight to him, but it's okay. I think it's fine, because I'm giving him a normal upbringing, and he is going to learn, and he's going to know as he grows up that this is not who he is. You know, just because he's getting photographed and he's a little bit in the limelight already, that's not who he is. He has to make his life, and he has to become someone on his own. So that upbringing I will instill in him. Nevertheless, the paparazzi are part of my fraternity. They are friends. So it's a normal thing. I have to face it. So he knows, he's going to know that he'll have to face that too. And he's not going to be too struck or too... it's not going to be like a shock to him when he grows up. The more used to he gets to it from now on only, it'll be more and more normal for him, as in when he grows up into teenagehood and adulthood. So I don't think that's something that I should really worry about, as long as I give him the right upbringing. I always, as I grew up, dad always instilled in me this idea of always being fit, though I was not a very fit child. I was a very plump child. And then as I went into college and then went to the US to study further, I became more and more conscious about it. But it was only when I actually got into films that I really took it up seriously and worked out more regularly. But then again, I think the last 3-4 years when I've gotten into functional training is when I've really, really lost weight, and I can consider myself to be fit now, because that has really kind of changed my metabolism. It's given me a lean look, and even if I binge or if I cheat at times, you know, it doesn't really change my body structure, because now the metabolic rate and my structure itself is kind of gotten much more fit. So it doesn't really slack at any point. So thanks to functional training, and I have a very, very good nutritionist who guides me with my diet. So I don't starve myself. I eat a lot, but I eat the right things at the right time, and it keeps me happy and it keeps me satisfied, rather than, you know, staying away from everything and just like, you know, binging one full day and getting everything back. That's not my mantra. My mantra is to live a healthy life and eat a lot of meals, but smaller meals and more often.